Rapid Bakugo is here, and I think he's got the most satisfying movement in the game. He's got a lot of it at his disposal, I can definitely say that much. He's got his alpha, which gives him a little boost in the air. He's got his beta, which keeps him in the air while also moving him in the air. He's got his gamma that launches him in the air. It's not really like a mobility option that's like fast or anything, but it's kind of just like, it's there, you know, it's nice for what it is. But that doesn't really matter that much, especially when the whole game plan is to basically just kill people in this game. The whole point of the game isn't to run away. I mean, you can if you want to. It is viable at times, but like, I'm going to see if I can show it off here a little bit just to get to the Togra a little bit quicker. I can use my special action, then just push myself up here a lot quicker. And I mean a lot quicker. Oh, that one's... oh, the Togra disguises our Deku. I see. Okay, I think I'm about to... Oh, did she give up? Hello? Togra? Alright, well, I guess we'll use the gamma here. And she's down. Cool. I don't know how my gamma didn't connect there, but... So the alpha, it pushes you if you do a little hop like this, you know? So along the lines of that, you get a little speed boost. You can also use it to, like, pogo hop up on somewhere. I can't really show it anywhere, so, like, if I just wanted to... I don't know, just go up a little bit. You know, you can just use that to go up. It's beta, by far my favorite move in the animation department, because look at this shit, he just drops grenades all over the place. Fun fact about them, they only hit the opponent once, they don't hit super hard, so even if you hit them at the very beginning of it, you know, they're not going to get hit by the rest of it. That's just how it works. And then that move as well, you can also immediately refresh the cooldown with a level up card. Oh yeah, also with the alpha, if you hit people too much, then they fall over. Come on. There we go, that's him down. But yeah, you can make people fall over, basically, with Bakugo's alpha. You know, similar to how, what's it, Deku's alpha works. You know how you can hit them with all the pellets, like, once or twice, and then it doesn't... they don't, like, just tank the damage, they just fall over. But I'm going to see if I can show it off here. So, like, if I use... I'm just going to level it up once. But say if I use both of these here, you know, I'm running away, both of them are gone, and I've got them back. So I... If you find yourself in a bit of a sticky situation at the beginning of a match, or, you know, in a fight or something, and you have a level up card, might as well pop it on the beta after you use both of them. Having four of those is kind of wild, I'm gonna be real. Oh, by seeing Ida, Jesus. I was just minding my own business, minding my own day. Oh, God. Yeah, this, I think I pointed it out, but Rapid Bakugo also has 250 HP as well. Sorry if I've said that twice already in the video, but... Yeah, Rapid Bakugo doesn't have, like, the greatest amount of health. So you kind of want to play him a bit carefully, not like what I'm doing right now, where you're basically just throwing your life away. Because this Eater is definitely going to kick my ass if I get hit by any more alphas or betas from him. He's definitely... Oh no, he's running away. Okay, I thought he was coming after me again. But yeah, Rapid Bakugo, very fragile. If you are able to catch him at his weakest, you're most likely going to kill him. I can't lie, you're most likely going to kill him. This character is, oh my god, this character is hard to play in my opinion, very hard to play. But whoever puts the time and effort into like learning all the movement and like tech and stuff with him, I think he's going to be quite the menace to deal with when the meta, or when his meta develops. Obviously it's early days, so I'm probably playing him in the worst way imaginable in like 2 weeks time. Teammates seem to be doing work. There's a Denki set of traps in here. What is this guy doing? Is he in here? He is. I'm not even going to try it. Not with my HP. The HP pool that I have? Nah. I'm good, man. Unless if, like, he's... I don't even know where he could be. Is he upstairs? No, he's not up. I'm going to try it. Fuck it. I'm going to try it. I've decided I want to try it. I want to be the guy that fucks around and finds out. Let's knock him down here. And let's see if I can land this. Nope. Okay, right, that is definitely something I don't want to get hit by now. Because that is a plus ultra Denki with a plus ultra beta and gamma. And he is just going to let her rip. Damn it, I missed all my shots there. Okay, his guard's broken. He's got to be super low. With Bakugo's alpha as well, you definitely want to be trying to land like all of your shots. Wait, what? I got stunned? Okay, he's down. It's whatever. And let's finish him off for the shields again. But yeah, you want to be landing all the alpha shots. So... That's why I prioritize leveling them up first, because he doesn't actually do, like, an insane amount of damage by himself, in my opinion. Like, it's alright, but it's nothing, like, to write home about. I think at max level with, like, a strike on your team, it does 120. And I think without it, it's, like, 112, I think he does. And then if there's an assault character, it's 108. Do not quote me on it, though. I might be completely wrong, so... But yeah, you've kind of got to work with your team around it. With his damage and his damage numbers and all of that, because this guy is 100% worse at finishing compared to his strike counterpart. And I think I just saw someone around here, actually. I think I saw a Shiggy. Doesn't matter. All for ones here. Oh, he has got no shields as well. 84. Oh, he's pushing me back. But I have the mobility to keep up. Just going to do one of these. Push myself over here. I think my Deku's almost got him as well. Do you know where he went? Oh, I think Darby got him. Well, there goes one. He got Shigaraki. Oh, no, he got Todoroki. Okay, fair enough. Oh, wait, no, that's probably the All for One there, right? Surely. Is that him down? Yeah, all right, cool. That's All for One out there as well. Damn, he just got a whole team by himself. Good shit, Darby. I need to catch up, apparently. Oh, my God. Where did you come from? I didn't even hear you in the slightest. But... Again, what does a character like Kendo do against this? Like, realistically, if I just keep above her, I can just, you know, do a bit of these, do another one of these, and then just keep my distance with my alpha. If I just keep jumping whilst doing it, I mean, here I'm just going to keep shooting her shield. You started it, young lady, so I want to keep this fight going. That's right. I said I want to keep the fight going. You can't start these things and then start backing away whenever... The tides aren't in your favor. I have lost her. She drowned. Oh no, there she is. She's like a shark in the water. See if I can keep the damage going. Oh, she's being attacked by another team. Now I feel bad. But it's not really my problem, so. See if I can get her. Really? She's not dead still? Okay, surely next one, right? Oh my. What? They stole it from me? Come on, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. That wasn't part of the plan. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna head on over here then and try and heal up. My teammate's here. Backup has arrived. The cavalry's here. Who's down here? What have we got? Toga, Deku. Is that Toga down? Okay, whatever. Yeah, we're teaming up on the Toga. Let's go, Deku. And let's slam one of those. Another down. God damn, I am not getting any kills at the minute. I am the assist maker, apparently. Just pick up a couple more heals then. See if we can level up our beta to max. I've been the assist maker, apparently. I see, hopefully for the last two teams, then I can do a bit more damage to these guys. Oh, the Ida from earlier. Hey man, how's it going? That is basically your Gargon, and that's probably knocked you down, right? No? Okay, I guess he probably just flew up top or something. Man, I am terrible at tracking. I really need to work on it. Oh, another guard break. Who's that on? Oh, Darby. Fun fact, Darby, you cannot do anything about me. Like, ever. And I mean ever. Just gonna go above you again. Just throw a couple more of these. And down you go. It's quite literally that simple. And you're up. Great. Let's see if we can land this. Combo into the alpha. There we go. That's the damage I was looking for. Or the combo I was on about, baby. Got one of those. And I think that's it there, actually. I think the Deku got the Ida. Yeah, nice. We didn't get the most damage or KOs in the world, but... Oh, well, you got the most damage in the lobby, apparently. Okay, do you know what? I'll take that. We did get a lot of assists, so... Let's just try and hop into a second match and see if I can do way better than this. Alright, game 2 here, and we're gonna have the exact same game plan as game 1. Leveling up that alpha, then that sweet, sweet beta. Hello, Togo, you playing? There we go. Rise and shine, we're playing the video game. You know, the thing that you booted up on your console this morning. Oh, I tried to combo it, my alpha off of that. That got me? Okay, crazy. Couple more of those. Surely that Togo's like 1 HP here. Oh, so am I now, though. I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. I need help. I need help. Team, help me. Never mind, I got the Togo. Is there a Rucker? Nice. Oh, thank God. Thank God they showed up. Wait, no, 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 no. Okay, that's fine. I kind of wanted my shields back, but then again, I guess sometimes it doesn't actually work. You know, that bug is still in the game, the finisher one, where if you down someone, then finish them, and you don't get your shield back. Hey, that's a nice little bit of damage, though, for the beginning. And I just realized I didn't get a single big pot in that. I need health. I don't want to use the small ones at the minute. There's no... Oh, there we go, big pot. But yeah, I'll just cut it back. I'm going to assume that was everyone in this area all nice and swept up. But I'll cut it back to when we actually find more people to fight. Finally, I think there's people around to fight. I have been looking for ages. That area was actually completely, like, dead. Alright, we're gonna get our base to level 4 here. Now, hopefully, we're gonna actually get into some action here. I forgot! I need to ask my question, don't I, of the video. What have we got today? I guess, so, do you know what? I'll just play it safe and go over basic one. If you could take any quirk from this series, what would it be and why? Personally, for me, I would take twice as one, just because I'm quite lazy, so I would like having multiple versions of me to do my bidding. I would not be evil, I swear, guys. I would never be evil. I'm such a nice guy. Anyway, this Deku here, he's gonna die. That is not Deku. That is a clone. Oh, I know the twice is up here somewhere. He's gotta be, right? Oh, he's gotta be on the top. God damn it, man. Oh, never mind. He is down below with this Darby. Oh, yeah, Darby. Darby in this Bakugo is just such a horrible thing for this this Darby. Why did they do this? Is that a suit? Hello? Where did you come from? Well, you're out of here now as well. Let's get you out of here. I don't think there's many people nearby. Oh, hello. Never mind, there is the truck-wielding maniac, who I'm also going to be making a video on, because he got a buff. A very nice buff, I could say. Hey, Ido, how's it going? Let's do that. I'm going to assume your shields aren't super high there. Oh, no, he's running. Okay, fair enough, he's running. I was thinking he was going to stay around and fight because he just shielded up, unless if his shields were pretty low, and I almost was able to chip him out there, but that's fine. Deku's back up, he's not dead, so hopefully he's just going to heal and play it safe. I see that Momo's guard's broken, who's on my All Might. Get off him! Oh, I only hit one burst and Kirishima got me there. I'm hopping up. I'm coming round, All Might, don't worry. Okay, they got the Momo. There's the Uraraka. Is she dead as well? No. Oh, she just didn't recover. Okay. I was about to say, I wonder why it didn't show me the down thing, but she just decided to not recover for some reason. And I need to... Oh, I haven't got anything here. The Deku's dead, that's fine. Just blow her up. Just like the anime. Just like the anime. Wow, I'm so glad that they added this skill set. My god, my All Might is still swinging, man. I thought we was done in this area. Oh, he actually caught the compress. Well, there's the buff in play, the second teleport that he's managed to get. That is going to be ridiculous for compress. Not ridiculous enough, though, and he's going to plus chaos and get out of here for free. God damn it. Oh no, he's going to fight for a little bit. Okay, do you know what? I'm sorry. Go ahead. Run away and heal. I don't want to try it. Oh, what a combo. Wait, what? He died? I thought he was running away to heal up as well. Oh my god, don't tell me it was to the compress, bro. Wait, what? He ran into a completely different team? I thought he was after the compress still. Okay, fine. I'll try and bring both of these buffoons back, these bumbling idiots. I'm kidding. I like my teammates. Oh shit, I just want to pick up the carb without getting fucked over by Mount Lady. Get away from me. See, this is what I mean. Like, you can just kind of, like, poke him out here. I kind of want to play the aggro card here, though, because I think she's really low. If I could actually hit a shot. There we go. Oh god, there's more people showing up. Get away. Get away. Next shot should knock you down. Oh, never mind, he's running. Alright, cool. Let's get you out of here. And I think I'm going to head over to that box. Oh, hello, Ida. We're gonna keep fighting. Yep. Nice animations. Nice animations. Very cool video game. I do have plus ultra, so I shouldn't be too afraid of this guy. Oh, okay. Now I should be, actually. Let's just try and get away from him. Do you know what? I'm just gonna try and run away. I don't want to deal with this. Oh my god, where did you come from? What is going on? Okay, what if I just do this? No, he knows I'm there. And the Eater's on me still? What the hell, man? Okay, just fly up again. Please tell me them two are on separate teams so I don't have to deal with it. Is he still after me? Oh, God. I don't even think he knew, actually. I think he was just hiding up here as well. Oh god, this is looking horrible right now. If someone comes in here, I'm gonna plus ultra. God damn it, I didn't want to do that. Just get these guys out of here. Just get away from me. Just get me out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. I hate fighting twice. He's really hard to deal with in some scenarios. What is that? All right, there's an Eater chasing an Eater. I'm gonna see if I can get away with this box here. Twice is getting involved as well, so I think I should actually be good. What building? I'm probably gonna head up there actually, if I'm gonna play it safe. Let's pick up some cards for him. And some heals as well, so I can just, you know, head on my jolly way out. And let's bring back the All Might. Welcome back, All Might. Thank God, man. That was getting way too close for my liking. I'm going to do it in the storm, just because I kind of have to. I'm not actually going to drop cards, because I'm scared of them falling off the edge here. Alright, let's do a bit of that. Let's put these here. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, and one of those. Alright, cool. We're back. We're so back. We've never been more back than ever. Alright, I know who I want to kill first. It's the twice. It's always the twice that I want dead first. Where the fuck did you come from? Okay, do you know what? I don't really want to fight Kirishima. Not in the storm anyway. Because they will definitely play for... no rules in there. And he is back on me. Another Eater. Does he know where I went? Or did he... Was he just... Yeah, okay, he did. Ah! What is going on? Come on. I'm just running for my life this match. That's literally all it is. Just running for my life. God, my All Might's in trouble again. It's this Darby that's bothering him this time. Kick his ass. No, you're not healing in front of me. You can't get away with that. You may think you can, but I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb. Let's see if we can catch him with that. Combo that. Oh, that was really nice, actually. I am quite impressed with myself on that one. Take his stuff. Take the loot. And go. Get out of here. No! He's down again! And I've already had to plus ultra. What's he going to do? Oh, he's going to go for the thing. Just stay off of him. No, yeah, I've got... Surely you fucking run away after that one. I got comboed by the Kirishima and Compress! Are they even on the same team? Oh my god, dude. Is the compressor after me? I think he is. I'm just gonna see if I can get away with a heal here. My god, what is happening this match? This is way too chaotic for me. I'm really sorry, All Might, that I failed you again. I can't believe I'm surprised I didn't die, actually, to that. Oh, yes. Does he? No, he can't reflect this, surely, right? Yeah, I was about to say, there's no way. He's got it again? This guy is a trooper, holy. Does he? Okay, yeah. I feel like, though, when I break his guard, that's it for him. Like, he's done after that. My god, he can definitely... Oh, is that twice dead? Nope, that's a clone. I was really hoping for a dead twice there, I'm gonna be real. Because twice is really annoying. As you can see, the clone's just doing whatever they want. Oh, I almost comboed that. He's got plus ultra now! Who's on whose team? I'm so confused. Actually, I'll leave the Darby. I think you're the other solo. The other guy I need to get rid of, there isn't a solo. I'm the only solo. Got it. I'm mentally checked out right now. I'm terrified. I need to go grab my All Might's things. God, what do I do, man? Oh, shit. He's after me. Please, twice, just leave me alone. We can talk this out, right? Oh, shit. It's a 2v1. Okay. All right. It's a 3v1, actually. I am not clutching this, am I? Let's see if I can bully the Darby a little bit. I don't even know who I should go for first out of all of these clowns. I need to get up. Get in. Oh my god. What is going on? No! That didn't hit me! Oh, that shouldn't have hit me. Ah, whatever, man. That should not have hit me. I was so far to the left on that. He wasn't even aiming by the looks of it. Well, we did a bit more KOs and damage this time. I think I showed a okay display of it. I'm not really the best for this guy. I mean, it is day two, but he seems alright. I like him. His movement's very satisfying. But be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.